she could lose me. And on one particular night, she came to me and she said, "Luke, you just can't leave me here. You gotta fight through this illness, and you gotta make it through to the other side." And I was about 26 years old at the time, thinking I've got the rest of my life ahead of me. And yet here I was, bedridden, unable to serve my wife, unable to be the father I would hope to be for my kids. And quite honestly, those were some of the darkest days and weeks of my life. And one of the questions that I had to ask myself was this: where does my help come from? And that's a question. And that's a question I'm so very, very grateful that I know the answer to. Up to the mountains, disaster.